Alrighty, welcome back to Skyrim. Daily quest ready to turn in, blah blah blah. We'll be continuing Brogrash's adventures. I'm actually gonna check out a mod real quick. That would eventually for future mod. For future playthrough. Yes, I plan on doing another playthrough in the future. So, last time we left off with starting a quest. Called a dying wish.
At some point we should hire Tekla on here. If she could just spend less time serving Dengu. Oh, I wish I could afford to pay you both, Mara. I really do.
The roadside ruins aren't too far from here.
Oh, I've been tending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
Oh yeah, that's right. Lisa and Sophie are the ones and the two I adopted for the playthrough. And when I said the roads and ruins weren't that far away, I wasn't kidding. I have to show off. Let me show off fortune first. No. Not gonna show off fortune. Let me show off nothing.
Is that fur coming out of those ships? I've been looking.
Carrier.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Try not to judge Valkreath too harshly.
Read the note from the Temple of Kinneret. To our adventurers, I offer you Kinneret's favor in exchange for your help. It is a gravely ill man in my care at the Temple of Kinneret. Storms of ataxia have weakened his bones, and I fear the heavy rains are washing his life away. He will find a special soup made of the fruit of Lyranor tree, charred skeeval hide, and salt. Unfortunately, the Lyranor tree, though, once a staple stone for us, all but extinct forever, importing the fruit from orchards to the south has been difficult to interdict bandit raids in the battle of the war. Our first attempt at securing the ingredients was lost. The man's fever progresses. I fear a second request will come far too late. I heard from the ferryman, however, that an iron ore was in the island to the north called Giants. But duty bounds me to the temple, but if by chance the winds of Kinneret see fit to bring me to bring one to your shop, please deliver it to your right one as soon as you can. A man's life hangs in the balance. Acolyte Ardren.
Is it Ardren? The
wolf. Real quick. He will take me to. I wonder if this ferryman will take me to Giant's Tooth.
Yep, need something?
I don't like taking orders from a whore, but I need to go.
I can take you to any port on the coast.
I need passage to Giant's Tooth.
I understand. Climb on in and let's get this over with.
Giant! fisherman's note. I went over there this scene to show off the other version. I'm ready to go back to Dawnstar.
I understand.
Climb on in the boat and get comfortable.
I've got to get out of this town.
Irgner, get a hold of yourself.
Did you bring me anything?
Not this time.
Aww.
S-
near the top.
Dog.
The Temple of Kinneret is in Whiterun. This is a creation club mod. And it's me, like, you know, 8 in the morning. Thinking I'd start it now.
This was as stupid as a few that they made. How is it going? Any better?
Good
morning.
I have the iron that you'd be looking for.
You've done well.
Here you are.
So sick. Thank you. More rest will do you good.
Morning. And that is just one path. Come on, hi.
Looking for my husband, Nazim?
This mirror's blessing on you.
The healers at the temple deserve the most of the credit.
It would seem so. Many thanks. And please, take this gift. I hope it's a fitting token to honor the deed.
Is that the journal in Falkreath? Is it yours?
It is so. What are your thoughts on all this?
I'm curious what would have happened had I chosen differently.
I understand. Now, let's pledge never to speak of this again. Let's not waste any time.
And you get a follower.
Let's get going. I'm heading home if you need me.
Are you married? You look the type.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Let's not waste any time.
I wonder if you chose if you have been dismissed. I'm gonna look that up real quick. Okay, I figured it out. He just wanders around Skyrim, around Whiterun. What would have happened had I chosen differently, I wonder. Well, Altar of Power.
Good fight.
that's the second route. Now for the first. Utter a fortune for which to be granted. Spike vial. Rogue's job option. Somebody is trying to rob you. I have proof.
You expect me to believe that?
In this note, the thief mentions you by name.
That doesn't change anything. Now, get out of my way.
Yes.
Well.
Get on, you backfire. You're my cripple worker.
What can I do for you?
Suspicious gamma, huh? Fine. How do I make this like gamma? What do I need?
You're home. I got you a present, Papa.
And one pajama. I need a pajama. And I'm not gonna go all the way to Solstheim just to get it. Believe me.
Excuse me, do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave?
No, I haven't.
Seems no one in this city has. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship. Evil rites and so forth.
Do you need any help?
I was actually just about to head on inside. Good to have someone watch my back. Follow me and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong... This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself.
What do you consider selling Kujama? I have it. bottle your customers can sample.
Of course. How much?
$50. This is Rashi Jama, and but it's from Morrowind.
That doesn't change anything. If I can't, of course. How much?
$5. Should be enough for the bottle.
That price? Sure.
And what might you?
My father, Klepper, is the one you want.
Come on, Ian. The silver.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
You don't want me.
That is direct. Alright, here's the plan. Take the letter and seal it with the ring. And put the flying courier through and deliver it. Make sure it's dripping chocolate.
No one wants to.
I look like a courier now.
I always see my cards. Who gets out of line?
Alright.
You need some fresh meat for your family?
Just look at the blood coming from this cut.
Speak. Yes?
I'm a courier and I have an important message to deliver. I've been looking for you.
Of course.
Picking on me again, you backbiting lord.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Indeed. Now, go away. Well, I perhaps there's something you wish to confess.
Huh?
Stop, thief! Never should have come here.
Thank you. told about you. Look, rebels.
Brogrash.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
You don't want to be here. Nope.
I'm surprised you succeeded. Please, accept this as payment.
I think I'll just kill you and kick it off.
What in the world?
Here we go!
This isn't the route I've chosen to go with, if you've been at Johnson this evening, but let's read Tormentor's journal. And there was the journal. First, wait. My brother's always been the greedy sort, offering his life, and they'll take the whole pie. Worse yet, he'll act like he's doing you a favor. I always figured father would see through his eyes. Never thought I'd be cut out of the well like some half-blood orc son. But it's alright. It's a bit tragic in a sense. Father's favorite book was about the better days of Elsaf. Esmaf. His old man left him nothing to, except what he was willing to take. Me, I'm gonna take it all. Wow. There were blood, blah blah blah. So yeah, imagine if you could do all of these. Routes in one playthrough. be awesome, now wouldn't it? Anyway, we're going back to the Temple of Kenneret. Well, let's go to Shore and Stone.
Rest, huh?
fucking wolf. And another wolf. Another wolf down, and another wolf down, and another one died, and another one died.
Been looking for you. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up and looks like that's it. Got to go.
I mean...
Well, look what we have here.
Looking for a fight?
Yes.
All right, Richard, side of your face, your life. Would you like to be rearranged?
I'll teach you to talk to me that way. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Like the fight of me.
No. We'll be in touch.
I used to be an adventurer like you. And I took an arrow in the...
gold to spend? Please? You're the best. Thanks.
Pleasing to see you again.
No. Yeah, that's a mod that I have on Vigilance. Turns him into a husky.
Need something?
It's great to see you. Very good, sir. Until next time.
What were you two doing?
Come on in.
or sale. One tamed mountain goat, able to carry a hefty amount of wheat to the door of the world and back again. Here's good milk. If interested in purchasing, see Harvard or instead of Harvard. I have to think about that.
I work with my mother to sell foods and vegetables.
Shameful.
It's fun most days, but hard work.
Come by Bellator's shop at the market. You should have something. May the gods watch up. Need something? Let's not waste any time.
I think that's an ancient Nord dagger. Not an ancient Nord, but a Nordic dagger. Crowd dagger. Or that could be a Nord hero dagger.
I've been looking for you. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Don't mean to be rude, but I'm too busy to talk.
Nord hero dagger. So it's not the ancient Nord dagger. So it is Nordic. Nord carved. Nordic carved. Midget leather. Midget leather. Alright, let's see the letter to progress. I've been watching your exploits for some time. Da-da-da. Let's go. Just an iron dagger, really, man? I think it might be a mage. I'm feared him with ataxia. I can definitely tell you that. Thank you. think he zapped them. Yeah, that's just... Here's where we go. You must be fair.
Correct.
I'd like to help find your missing remnant, the key. What comes next?
It's all in this note. Now, this conversation never happened. Understood?
I hope the key is worth all this trouble.
Good luck out there.
I was dead. We have agents that have lived in Skyrim for over 20 years ever since the Outmarine Dominion withdrew from Hammerfell. If the Dalmar ever plot to betray the terms of the Second Treaty, we will know, and we will be ready. Gather intelligence from two remnants regarding the whereabouts of Rakid. One should be found behind the miners' barracks in Calvary, the other waiting for you in front of Velimir and in Iverton. They will respond to the phrase, "The ravens take flight once more." Report back to me when the job is done. We've got no time to waste. I believe I've been to Calvary than before. No, I haven't. Not on this bridge, I haven't. But I've been to Ivar's dead. Let me,
something?
The ravens take flight once more.
I understand. Anyway, it's done. Time to move on.
All Met a hunter from far out west, brought him and bought him a drink and found out a wagon was headed up towards Skyrim along the southwestern border from Hammerfell. He should pass by Cinderstone Gorge on his way through. Not a lot of folks on the road these days. Still, he didn't see how many there were or what they looked like. We need to find out more before we can know for sure it is not. The farm up here is connected to the Never Another Life mod. If you choose to start as a farmer, you get this farm right up here. Like, literally, this farm right here. At least I know he's good at fighting. Holy crap! I think that was the bodyguard. Like, seriously. Wandering the roads can be quite lonely. You probably don't speak much. Oh, great. Wreck and Tower Redoubt. Home of many fortunes. There's one. Yeah, we're not getting that guy up there right now. Anyway, but how much key cards wasted? dangerous, potentially. I learned that because of that epic fight against the brigands and the ghost. Get out of here.
I want your cell swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. You leave when we're sure there's no force for you.
The ravens take flight once more.
Of course. Let's both get on with our lives now.
I heard that heaven fell there will from then I will be crossing the border in the next few days and paid a hefty coin purse to the Thalmor to ensure safe passage. Said he was traveling by wagon all the way to Blacklight in Morrowind. It has to be Ismael. And if it is, Rakeed is with him and he's in trouble. Blacklight is a huge city, easy to hide in. If we don't find them before they make it to Blacklight, we may never see Rakeed again. Ismael has been traveling with a caravan of Thalmor to Morrowind.
You've done well.
They will enter Skyrim from the southwest, passing by Cinderstone Gorge.
It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them. Together, see if you can't overpower the caravan.
Sounds good.
Here, this is for you.
I only want to kill Thalmor. I can't promise anything else.
It can't be helped. Stay sharp out there.
Thanks a lot. Find whoever did this.
Pure one. More than deserving of some payment, I'd say.
Thank you. Here, this is for you. May the gods keep you.
Now back to Golden Hill Plantation.
Papa, you're home. Wanna play a game?
I'm heading home.
Papa,
Anyway, that's gonna be all for today. Don't forget to give me a follow. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe and join the notification squad by clicking the bell.